craving seafood?
Always. Why? Jesse, dude!
Mel! I thought you were out seeing the world.
Did that? Righteous times. Thought I'd try settling down for a while, though? Like, I love danger and daring do as much as the next person.
I can't believe you settled down. I thought you were all about the wandering, the adventure.
You make it all sound really good again when you put it like that. Between you and me, I am worried that I won't, like, fit in here. So many rad builds, awesome people. I really want to make, like, a good first impression, you know? Which, I thought, might be helped if my front yard had a statue by the one and only Jesse.
Not sure if I have time, but I'll see what I can do.
Hey, this is going to be so cool! Scoop up that clay over there and let's get to business.
Ah, a blank canvas.
Huge statue, but minimalism works. Cha. Oh, Jesse, dude, thanks!
It was my pleasure.
Well, it is an honor, mi amigo, and don't be a stranger, okay?
Well, she is a fascinating woman, isn't she? Very free-spirited.
Yeah. Kind of reminds me of Petra back in her early days. Speaking of whom, you said she's waiting for me at the...
Mineshaft.
Mm-hmm.
Wink, get back here. Leave Jesse alone.
Hello there, Jesse. I was wondering when we'd run into each other.
Thought we'd give this town of yours a try.
It's quite lovely.
Yeah, and I can't believe how many people are here.
What are you guys doing here, though?
The thrill of adventure, I guess.
And the stories of this place sounded awesome.
Radar, this is Stacy Plays and Stampy Cat.
Oh, Wink. Here, Jesse, give him a bone and he'll calm right down.